Evening, hello, welcome everyone to Steve's Saturday Night Beer Review. Hope you're having all a very enjoyable summer. We're almost at the halfway point, which means fall weather and cooler weather. But until then, with the hot summer, we can still enjoy some good beer. Tonight's beer brought to me by a very good friend of mine, and this beer, Genesee Beer, a classic American beer from Rochester, New York. Now, Genesee Beer, and it's been brewed from the brewery in Rochester since about 1819, so it's one of the older breweries in the state. They've existed in one form or another, but as you can see, that is one huge beer right there. They've been brewing beer for a long time, and apparently their honey lager recently has been making some good strides. Now, might be a can, but to open it, we still need big brass boobs. Yes, lovely lady that she is. And let's see how that big, white, thick can does for pouring. Wow, that's a very, very clear lager. Almost a little bit too much like water. Okay, that's not a bad beer. I'm sure you've all had American beer before. It might be a bit watered down. This is not too bad compared to other American beers, but still a little bit light tasting. But you know what? Still a great thirst quencher. So anyways, as you can see, Genesee Beer, one of the older beers in the U.S., but you look at the size of that. You drink a couple of those, and you'll be dancing all night, too, with moves like Jagger. So all of you have a good night. Jensen out. Woo!